one of the key aspects of the project for Martha is the slow motion imaging, which strangely, it seems like a paradox or a reversal. The more slowly you want people to move in the frame, the faster you have to shoot the frames in the camera. But because we want to do some very, very high speed shooting here, up to 400 frames, 800 frames a second, it means that the camera has to grab the action much more quickly because it's got to take 800 frames within a second. If you imagine doing that on your normal stills camera or your phone, to take 800 pictures in 1 second.